Now, I'm going to show you how to do this one. So I'm going to get my glass. Beautiful one. All right, here it is. So this is a glass where a lot of people like to use when they go to the pub or they go to a party or they hear them and say, oh, would I like to have a shot or something. So I'm going to give you a shot where you can have for 5 mornings straight. 5 mornings straight without any doubt. You want to just wake up in the morning and make this and you just drink it. All right. So listen now, guys. Matt, big up yourself. Check out Matt's YouTube channel. Mitchie, good morning, man. Thank you so much for coming on the show. Susan, good morning. Nice to see you. All right. All right. Now, this is a shot which I want to share with you guys. All right. So first of all, what you need to do is to get your blender. That's the first thing you need. You need a blender. And secondly, you need a green apple. All right. Make sure you have a green apple. All right. But the green apple is to bring in the sweetness of it. So that's why I'm saying you need a green apple. All right. So once you get the green apple, then what you want to do, you put it straight inside of your blender like this. And it's to cool down the temperature of the ginger. All right. So I'm going to show you how to make like a cleanser shot. It's like a cleanser shot for your body. All right. So you just put one green apple inside of it like this. All right. Beautiful one. Now, the thing is, what I want to say to you. All right. Mitchie, this is a good drink for you to make at home. All right. Trust me. And trust me, this is perfect. So what you want to do? You want to get a lot of portion of ginger. And you want to put it straight inside of it like this. Lots of ginger with the skin and everything. All right. I'm using not the Jamaican ginger. I think this one is from Uganda. Yeah, that's what I learned. It's Uganda ginger. I didn't know that one. All right. So make sure you wash off the ginger. You have a lot of ginger, guys. All right. And then you want to put that ginger straight inside of it. If you notice, there's a lot of ginger I put inside of it. All right. Then what you want to do, you want to get some lemon. All right. It's good to use some lemon inside of it. Okay, this one is very good. So I'm using roughly about half of a lemon inside of it. And I got some more lemon juice. It's going to squeeze this also inside of it. Then what you want to do, you want to blend this just as it is. Do not add no liquid to it. All right. It's a shot. Just like when you go to the pub and you want to have a shot. This is a shot for cleanser for your body. All right. So you want to blend everything like this. All right. Yeah. So you're going to blend everything like this. Sometimes it kind of a little bit, oh yeah, as you can see, look inside of it, guys. All right, so hopefully we can get the amount of liquid where we are looking from it. All right, so what we're going to do, we're going to strain it. All right, so basically we're going to strain it like this, guys. A shot, you know. All right, then you want to get everything out of it. Alright, so it's a lot of ginger and you got a lot of lemon and you have also a lot of, and we got one apple inside of it. So the apple is to bring in that sweetness to it. So but it's like a shot where you use to cleanse your body. So you want to drink like this all 5 mornings straight. You know, you want to squeeze out that lemon, that all of that thing from the fiber. Alright, the water, that ginger, everything. Alright. Now, let me see how we stay right here. So you want to mix this like this, and then you're going to pour it into your shotting glass. All right? So, guys, here it is. I don't know if you and I don't know if you guys see exactly what's going on. All right. So basically, if you're at home, you want to do this for like say 5 or 6 morning straight. It's like a shot for your body to cleanse your body and to detoxing out your body. All right. So this is like a shot. Not mean, but I mean like to hurt anyone. It's like, you know what I mean? To shot like you drink it. So basically, what you want to do? 1, 2, 3. Yes. Perfect. The guys, the flavor, the taste, the texture, you can taste the apple, the lemon, and the ginger. Wow. This is amazing. I would encourage anybody in this world to try this recipe. Trust me. I saw the recipe and I said to myself, you know what happened? I must have to share this with my audience with this recipe. All right? And I'm telling you this, guys. To be honest with you, trust me, I don't even want to swear upon my life. I'll tell you this. I want someone to try this recipe. Ginger, apple, and lemon. And just blend it. And then just strain it like what I'm doing right here. And if you want to drink it for 5 morning, just drink it for 5 morning. All right? And you will see. It is amazing. And the beautiful thing when you want to drink this, if it says it in the morning, you wake up early. And you just, you know what I mean? Sometimes you want to drink a hot tea in the morning or a hot lemon tea. But trust me, if you ever drink this early in the morning, you will see exactly what I'm talking about. I still have a little bit left right here, which I want to still drink. So it's like a 2-shot that. That is amazing, fantastic, lovely, delicious, the flavor, the taste, the texture. But I'm telling you, what happened, guys, is like the apple cooled on the temperature of the ginger with the lemon, and it mixed together. It is amazing, fantastic drink. 1, 2, 3. Beautiful drink. Beautiful drink, guys. I'm telling you, please try this at home. 100% I'm asking you to try this at home. One apple. Just get yourself an apple. One apple. And just get yourself some ginger. Just ginger. And I'm telling you. You know what I mean? Just get yourself a nice, lovely, fat chunk of piece of ginger like this. Right here. You know what I mean? And then you get yourself... one lemon. These 3 ingredients right here. And one of this. And make yourself a shot at home. Do this for 5 mornings straight. And you will tell you this. It will cleanse out your body. Because ginger and lemon been using over the last 200,000 years. Alright? Even before Christ come on earth, people are used ginger. Alright? And we still are used ginger today. And not only that, guys. You can also put a garlic inside of it if you like to. But a lot of people doesn't like garlic, all right? But what happened? The apple toned down the ginger and it's just leave a mildish. That means when you swallow it, you feel that beautiful texture in your throat going down. Oh my God, it's amazing. So what I want to say to you guys, all you need, one apple, one lemon, and a fat chunk of piece of a ginger. These 3 ingredients here. And a blender. No water. No liquid. And this right here. You drink it. If you do this for 5 mornings straight. Come back on my YouTube channel. And tell me exactly what happened to your body. In 5 mornings straight. With these 3 ingredients. These 3 ingredients work a miracle in your life. 100%. The apple. The lemon. And the ginger. And I'm not going to be going any more over it again one more time. I'm just going to simply say to you. You have to try this, guys. If you never try nothing in your whole entire life. No matter how old it is. I could be 150 year old. I want you to try this one. I saw the recipe. And I said to myself. I will share it to my audience. I tried it. And I said. I'm going to share it with my audience. And it's just an amazing, fantastic recipe. Where I want you to try this at home, guys. You must can get yourself some ginger and lemon and an apple. And do this cleansing of the body right here. Alright? And you will see exactly what Chef Ricardo been talking about. It is beautiful. All you need is just get a little shot of glass like this one. You can get these in the shop or whatever. And you use this as your measurement right here. All right? And you drink this for 3 mornings or 5 mornings straight. And an empty stomach, you will see the difference in your body. 100%. Plus, you have this to drink when you, even before you even go to the park or whatever you're going to do your exercise. You ever drink this, you will see the difference in your body, guys. Thank you so much for watching Chef Ricardo Show. We got a lot more recipes, we got a lot more ideas. And, you know what I mean, we always try to give you something new and something fantastic to try at home. And, you know what I mean, to make life a little bit more better and easy for us. You know what I mean, it is good to learn something new. And it's good to share something new with your audience, all right? Please tell a friend, and a friend tell a friend. Make your family know. And, you know what I mean, it's good to share things with your friend and your family, guys. You know what I mean? I'm not looking view, I'm not looking to subscribe, I'm just sharing. This is what I love to do. I love to share stuff, all right, guys? So, yeah, this is a drink for you to try at home. And come back and tell me. Just go to the shop today, spend nothing. Just get yourself a bag of apple. And some lemon and some ginger. If you can get the Jamaican ginger, it is even much better. Because the Jamaican ginger is a small one. Which I thought this was from Jamaica. This one is from Uganda. Alright? Uganda ginger. They are chunky. But it's so nice. It's nice and it's lovely. Uganda. But to be honest, guys, it's a beautiful drink. And I would encourage every one of you guys to try this at home, all right? I love you all. Thank you so much for watching Chef Ricardo Show. Remember, we got a lot more recipes coming up, a lot more ideas. Remember to check out the Caribbean Fusion and Sauce and Spice gift set. And the link is in the description box, all right? We love you all. And I will definitely see you again with more recipe. Let's see who's online. Matt still online, same way. Make you big up yourself. Respect, Matt, all right? Thank you so much for coming on the show, and shout out to every one of you guys. I know probably the video may a little bit broad, but it's fine. Hopefully, you guys can see exactly what I'm talking about. But we love you all, and thank you so much for coming on the show. Remember, check out Mitchie YouTube channel and Matt YouTube channel, and subscribe and share some love with the family. All right, because the reason why I think the video is a little bit blowing, and you know what I mean? I don't like it when it's like that. So what we're gonna have to do now, we're gonna have to cut the video and tell a friend and a friend tell a friend. But on my screen it is so clear. But we love you all, and thank you so much, and stay tuned. Blessing, love and respect, and I will see you next time. All right, bye bye.